For this exercise, we're going to dive into a reverse hyperextension. Our focus here is going to be back, glute, and hamstring development. As we go through, we want to execute this exercise properly. So to do so, we need to make sure we have those feet flexed away at all times. We also want to make sure as we begin to get to that last rep or so, we want to slow down that pendulum. Okay, we don't want to smack ourselves in the shins. So make sure when I get to that last rep or so, I'm slowing that pendulum down. We also want to make sure we keep the upper back nice and stiff, nice and tight, unless we're prescribed to do so.